Welcome back there, Patriots. Patriots episode, mission 10, episode 372 or something. Mission 10, Patriot. Oh, right, the high security room is where I needed to be. You know what, I haven't tried this. This is gonna kill me in some protective fashion, right? But let's see. Yeah, I'm not the one you're expecting. Well, actually not very spectacular, but that's cool. I had to try it, right? This is not the room I thought it was. My security room is off here, right? Yeah. There's supposed to be something in here I can use? I mean, not maces. Possible to walk through for a different potion in the mission, because there's already been a discrepancy with the invisibility potion. How did I get up there before? Let me pick up the wrench now. Okay, the walkthrough maybe isn't so helpful. It says, you know, been to the armory, what now? All the other doors don't open. Go back to the vents and use the tool you found in the armory to access the main console room. I haven't found a tool in the armory. Right? I just found weapons. Oh, the screwdriver. I did find the screwdriver. No, I didn't find that in the armory. I found that out here. Okay. Hang on, is the screwdriver supposed to work on this? No, what is the screwdriver supposed to work on? I haven't actually found anything the screwdriver worked on. Bear with me. Okay. There seems to be two different versions. And the main walkthrough is for an older version. So the screwdriver on one of the grates in the vent. Of course, there's a grate looking down in the vent. Right, we got into the vents from the room with all the crates. Which was through here. And there was the vent with the downwards looking vent which we couldn't open. Which I forgot about. Now I can't see, but I think it was this closer this way. I might be wrong. Probably just right around the opposite side, right? Probably not any close to any direction. Oh no, that's not good. I'm gonna run out of flares if we keep doing this then. Here we are. Screwdriver, of course. And it works like a lockpick, of course. That's exactly how screwdrivers work. Okay. Completely forgot about the screwdriver, so I guess that's my fault, but I'm not going to take too much. I don't need that. You know what? Let's do this. I'm gonna try that again. I don't think I've got health to spare. Okay, that's my fault. That's definitely my bad work there. Hostility and murderers. Okay. Free access to Capella for scanner maintenance only. Cool. Do I have any flares left? Yes. Can I get through that? Yes. Not that I don't think we need to anymore, but... Right, that's the elevator window looks in here. Okay, there's nothing else of interest here. You know what, I've got one more player left. Let's finish what we started. Prop open the last door. Save. Let's go fuck shit up. I mean, this might make this a really short episode, I suppose. I could tack it on the end of the last one if it turns out that way. Capella!
Is thy head ready?
Let's try that differently. Let us try it by sneaking in rather than running into the light like some kind of fool. Builder, fool me. I bet these guys are knockout proof, right?
Hold, thief! Thy fuel is all but spent, intruder! Haste makes my...
He's not even reacting. He's like, not... I mean, okay, he saw me.
I shall smite thee when I find thee.
Is there, then show thyself.
Was nothing then? The drums in mine ears do overly strong.
There's a lot of them.
I have found foes more goodly hid than thee.
So they're more bullshit enemies, they're super fast, they're knockout immune for no good reason. They're just wearing fucking hoods. Okay, so he's still probably on alert right now. So might not be able to knock him out right away. Oh sorry, or backstab him and get the stealth attack bonus. Not sure, but I can try it. Oh, wait a minute, we can try it on this guy.
Tis a coward's game you play.
Yep. Definitely a coward's game. It's fine. I want to survive, you know? Whoops. Well, let's leave him for a bit. Hello. Bedrooms. Doesn't open. None of the bedrooms open. Dining room doesn't open. Whole place must be in lockdown. Kitchen doesn't open. The door without a label doesn't open. Alright, this door opens. Weird machinery. Breath potion? What piece is a breath potion? Okay. Gears. More gears. Why do you have hearts in the shape of the gears? Or gears in the shape of hearts or whatever, you know, how are you gonna phrase it? Okay, solved. I think someone heard that. Yeah, she heard that. On the other hand, the plus side, because they're so super fast, I think they calm down faster than normal as well. Because the way the fast movement is done is not by making them have a faster move speed, but by turning up their, like, internal clock. Like, literally overclocking them. Another training room, huh? Hang on, let's turn the lights on for a second. Nothing in here out of value? I'm not gonna waste that. Okay, well. More bedrooms. I think she goes into that room.
I am fueled by the fires of the gods! Oh, fuel my fire!
It's all because I had the sword out in pitch darkness. Okay. Cool. Anyway, as I think, I think she goes into that room, so maybe we can ambush her when she comes out of it. Well, not so easily, I guess. To get a hit on in on me, so it will do. Tiny barrels on the shelf. Okay. Not sure what's up with the choral music, but okay. That's a city on the back of some weird mechanical machine. Kind of cool art. Like, it's not, I don't know where it's from. Doesn't really relate to mechan stuff as far as I can see, but... Okay, do we have anyone else? Coal. Nothing hiding in the coal. There's somebody around with normal speed footsteps, that's interesting. Crates. Anything hiding among the crates? It would seem not. Just the door that they were coming through. I'm playing it a little cautiously here. I don't know what we're up against. Well, there's another one of these guys in Fancy Road, but not super fast. So, I guess he'd not been drinking his speed potions. I'm okay with that. Always drink your speed potion for breakfast, kids. Always. You never know when some annoyed thief with a sword is going to come your way and want to take his annoyance out on you. Okay. And then what? Guess what, this one's also timed and it's gonna close behind me. Probably. Maybe not. It's strange to have it open on a button on one side and not have a matching button on the other side. Oh, there it goes. Weird looking security camera, hello. Array of security cameras that we can't use. Not sure why all these doors are locked with such long locks. Long locks. Storage, alright. Is there a light? What have we got? Explosives I can't use, which, you know, is great. Oh, it's a safe, that's probably what I need. I'll check on the top of the shelf in a minute, too. Unfortunately, I can't actually see the timer on this recording. Scanning off, cool. Most useful item in the world. Ha, some more explosive shells. Okay, so that room's kind of nothing. Can't hear anything in there. To Brother Hornet, the Sergeant of Capilla, from Brother Victor, the head of Project Office of the Citadel. As you know, we insisted on our idea of attaching one more room to Capellan's apartments, namely the tower, where all information from the surface could be collected, and from where he could lead all operations with no need to be absent so often. Capellan himself was not enthusiastic, but he did not prohibit the construction. So at our own risk we began. But now we have noticed that he has started to spend much more time in the tower while it's under construction, during the intervals between the stages of work. Apparently he has become interested in our project. Unfortunately, the next interval is threatening to be extended because of a lack of funding. We understand that war is costly, but it will end sooner or later, and then what about the tower? Will it remain unfinished? I would not consider bothering our leader with such trifles, but if I have to, I will do it without hesitation. Okay. See, this was loot always before. Every mission that appeared in before it was loot. It's not now. Be consistent. I'll check the other door in a minute. I just want to see what's going on in this room. So we've got drafting tables. Hello. Explanatory note to the project. For the town where I've taken as a basis the plans for a residence developed for my family some years ago, which have never been made public. The style does not suit the concept of the Citadel as a headquarters, and even worse, it doesn't meet the purpose of the town as an information center. But I've proceeded with the idea that Capellan will feel comfortable in such a place, and so will be able to perform his tasks with greater efficiency while not distracted by secondary details. Besides, the room is not intended to be used for representation purposes, so if my project is approved, nobody will have any questions about some inadequacy of the building. The project provides functionality and comfort at the same time, and the rest is irrelevant. Approved, Brother Victor, the head of the project office of Citadel. Weird that they have a strange bureaucracy here. Okay, that's obviously a way forward, so where does this go? Sudden chorus of whistles. Potable water system. Lots of footsteps. It's gonna poison the drinking water and then leave, right? That'll solve the problem. The Petable Water System is not a place for a chance visit, so if you really need the key, ask Capellan personally. Brother Hornet, the Sergeant of Capella. See, in this one I can't lockpick, right? Whereas the one at the front gate, I could. Obviously, it was a super trap, but like, consistency. Half of those I can't frob, this one I can't lockpick. Thank you, hurry up with it, please.
Thou may laugh for the moment, but thou wilt cry ere long.
Thank you. Good assistance. I mean, you're hurting yourself there, which is a bit silly, but I'm keeping him occupied. You stab him, you shoot him in the back. Good work. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Look behind you! Look out behind you! Look out behind you! Oh. Who's gonna win here? This could be bad for me.
But death waits for th- oh, no. I avenge thee, fallen friend.
I shall hit you. That's cheating. Right, so I've been in there. So what's this way? Hang on. Before we trigger the epic dramatic cutscene of nonsense bullshit again, what have we got this way? Kitchen doesn't open. Oh right, this is going around. This is where we've been, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, so it is the bullshit that we have to do. Can't turn out the lights in here, can I? I'm gonna try not being seen right away. Uh-huh. Jeez. Nope. Okay, they didn't know I'm here. It's just absolute bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. Whee! Hope you're not inclined to seasickness.
be so happy when I
die. That may escape us for now, but death waits for thee.
Come and assist me, please. Don't run away. Where are you going? They're all here. Come on, shoot them in the back. I need your assistance. There you go. Thank you.
Thou wilt fall to my friends.
Don't hit me. Be careful. Be careful where you shoot that thing. Seems a little more successful. Well, there were more of you. Okay, so last time was only one of there were a bunch hiding somewhere. Don't know where you all came from. Are you all cheating? Probably. Just like the enemies are cheating. Speak gear. Big eye made of gears. Big, important-looking door. And a face made of gears. So is that weirder or less weird than the face made of fruit? Or the face made of books? I don't know. The pillin. Are you not at home? Uses the out of office auto reply service of Capellan. Oh, hello. Gear. Right, that door doesn't open. This looks suspicious, but all boarded up in a way that looks like terrain rather than breakable objects. Well, there's a cistern somewhere. Yeah, good work, guys. Keep guards. Make sure nobody does anything. Now I understand why we found a breath potion. So we're gonna have a long swim. Probably the breath potion will be necessary, I don't know for sure, but knowing how this mission works, I would not expect anything else but more bullshit. Is this the bullshit? We're not actually having a long swim, just a long... Right, see, I can sit on the surface here, I'm waiting for that to finish going down. Slowly and painfully. Is that passageway there? Okay, I guess that's it. Alright, let's swim. Why waste breaths? I'm getting fitting through the gap is awkward. Get out of the fucking way! Oh my god, it's just like I can't fit through the gap. I'm just stuck because it's. Alright, maybe I don't need a breath potion. Alright, it's not as terrible as I thought. I thought I would need it, and getting stuck was going to be... forgive me if I did not give the mission the benefit of the doubt at this point. Alright, let's get out of here. Maybe they don't need the breath potion, but... still, that... the brushwork was far too tight there, getting through that, door was... it's not really working. It's not working the way it should. Oh, screwdriver. Good thing I didn't drop it, huh? Wonder if I can. No. Objective complete. Okay, does that mean I should send the other signal now, or... after I'm through here. Apparently we've got past all the security. I don't know how we know that yet. We just opened a vent and it could be anywhere. I used up my last flares, didn't I? Yeah. So I can't see a damn thing. Fan spinning a long way above us. I can just barely see the edges of this place. Oh, it's quiet. Okay, I can go faster. If the side passages, I will probably not see them. But if it's just linear, then I'm probably okay. Okay, let's screwdriver this one. That's a single device. Looks like surprisingly unfinished. I guess it's just the tower room that they're talking about. Doesn't look like a tower, but I guess, yeah, that's what they said. It was like a house. Alright, signal device time. Oh, it's a bit premature? I mean, that's my objective. Oh, find Capellan first. Alright. Let's make a save here. I'll see if we can find him then. That's artwork, fan art, I think, of Karis and the child of Karis. Well, the metal child that I haven't seen before. It's cool. That was a piece of metal. Suddenly. Alright. How do I get down? I guess I can maybe rope down here. I can just drop down onto these, right? That's alright. Let's put a rope here. I don't know, I have a feeling maybe I'm gonna need it. Does it need a quick escape? Who knows?
Мастер Вор, патриот по неволе. Я недооценил тебя.
Майор? Признаюсь, эта встреча не входила в мои планы.
Нет, ты так ничего и не понял. Нет никакого другого капеллана, кроме меня.
Да, похоже, у города нет никаких шансов на победу.
Ты все-таки разочаровываешь меня. Нет, это у механистов нет никаких шансов. Я служу городу.
Странный способ служить городу.
Ну, для этого нужно воображение побогаче твоего. Но теперь это уже не важно. Завтра день решающей битвы. Все силы Блэкбрука будут стянуты в одно место, где под предводительством своего лидера дружно войдут в историю. Город будет спасен.
Да, так могло бы быть.
Ох, я же совсем забыл, зачем ты явился сюда.
Сводить. I love how the rope is just hanging in the middle of the cutscene.
Что ты теперь будешь делать?
Так значит, это по твоему приказу была убита моя дочь?
Ну, разумеется. Как еще я мог заставить тебя проникнуться духом мщения? Но теперь, извини, твои услуги больше не нужны. Все и так складывается благоприятно. Мы почти у цели.
Пожалуй, я откажусь от сделки. Меня не устраивает цена.
Hey, pushing the button now.
Что ты наделал, идиот? Ты же мог закончить войну!
Зато никто больше не назовет меня патриотом. Оставь себе этот титул.
I don't know if there's supposed to be a choice there. Objective complete. Dot dot dot.
Да, это он.
Are you being Capellan now?
А это еще что такое?
Ты же не думал, что все будет так просто?
Вы знали. Вы все знали с самого начала.
Разумеется. Патриоты, в сущности, ничуть не лучше предателей. Новый лидер механистов ни тот и ни другой, и он не приведет свою армию ни к победе, ни к поражению. Пока. А этот человек должен был умереть. Если бы он когда-нибудь узнал, что является законным правителем Блэкбрука, если бы механисты когда-нибудь узнали, чей он сын, это был бы конец того мира, который мы знаем.
Да, моя дочь была бы жива.
Никто не живет вечно. У нас еще есть время исправить баланс. А все остальное, извини, просто не имеет значения. Есть вещи даже более ужасные, чем война. Не хочешь прочитать в наших книгах?
Нет. Теперь ни за что. Разжигайте страницами ваших книг пожар войны.
Он совсем не меняется.
Да. Мы по-прежнему можем на него рассчитывать.
Я изменился. Что? Неужели что-то пошло не так?
Этого не было. В книгах.
Надеюсь, они хорошо горят.
You undertake to keep the balance, you will need a counterweight for yourself. Garrett, ex-keeper. Well, I guess we, caused another mess. Six more secrets hiding in there, I guess. Somewhere. I mean, the one secret we found was the speed potion, which wasn't very secret, because I could see it through a vent. Must have been other bits of stuff hidden around to discover. 12314, 12,000 loot in the entire campaign. Killed at least 126. Innocents killed 2, others killed 28. Right. Wait, I killed 3 servants, didn't I? Oh no, I left one unconscious, so those are the 2 I killed. 28 in my body pile if I had, well, I couldn't have carried more, but even some of the latest ones. Alright, well, let's continue. Having lost the leader who was their strongest support, the mechanists lost the will to win and were defeated by the superior city forces. active Galactic forces couldn't control the captured territories and left the ocean and home. The Baron and the Count's successor managed to agree, truce. The city's Bureau of Military Intelligence was disbanded. Dr. Stein's experiments were abandoned due to lack of funding. The Order of Bricklayers regained its independence. Well, that was Patriots. I'm gonna click credits. I think it's just the same video we saw again, because I think that's the credits slot, but just in case it's something different, and if it's an actual credits movie, let's see. No, it's real credits, okay. Plot and game design by Zontek.
Любовью считаю на счете, пока ты или снова нищете, зависит может только от превратности судьбы. Сквозь выстрелы не слышен голос муз, мне нужен сожаленье тяжкий груз, в твоих глазах лишь отблески пожара.
Campaign finished in 2019. According to the readme, it was begun in 2008, so over the course of 11 years this was built. I have no idea what the relative pacing was like, but well, it's very clear that an awful lot of work went into it, and as I've said many times over the course of it, there's some really, really cool architecture built in here. Level design wise, in terms of how the architecture functions as a level, is overall fine, but falls down in many places. The game design in terms of objectives and discovering things that you need to know, you know, communicating with the player what they need to know and or guiding them into what they need to know, if it's not necessarily direct communication, is extremely poor, and to the point of, you know, a walkthrough is the necessity to play this, because unless you want to scour every portion of the level yourself or spend a lot of time looking up where things are in the editor, use a walkthrough. And that last level had some absolutely ridiculous, unforgivable nonsense bullshit in it. The maze, the tightrope walk with insta-kill fireballs, the constantly spawning monster head dudes as you lockpick a lock that is not supposed to be lockpickable. I don't know, just loads of facepalm there at the end. I don't know how you can do that and not expect players to walk away unhappy with a campaign. That's just, you didn't ramp things up, you just dropped them in the sewer with those design decisions. The story, well, you know, it did the job it carried. It's a lot of silly plot twists all the way through, and the silliest at the end. Oh no, it was me all along, the Major! Yes, I hired you to destroy me, and there's no, I don't know. Yeah, okay, he was secretly in charge of the armies of Blackbrook, and his goal was to, according to him at the end, you know, whether we can believe it or not, I have no idea. His goal was to destroy Blackbrook and prevent them being a threat to the city by having them successfully invade and overtake large parts of the city? Makes no fucking sense. But after very many hours, and I think this is definitely the longest series in my Let's Play series, this has definitely been Death Cult Embrace, I think, was 12 episodes, 13 episodes. It was the longest series I had to date. Although, no, maybe there was a longer one. Maybe there was one that was at least around neck and neck with Death Cult Embrace. I don't know if there was one that was longer or not. There was one that was very similar. But this one, I think, is hitting probably, I don't know, 16 episodes? 17? I've lost count. But there's a lot. It's a lot. And a lot of problems along the way. I don't know. I enjoy a lot. Love the build stuff. It was really cool. I did enjoy the architecture. And especially the architecture in the Monastery of St. Caris. So it's obviously, you know, pulled from Mont Saint-Michel in France, but still beautifully built, regardless of the actual objective design and the way it's set up as a level in there. I've got a lot of problems with that, but it was beautifully built. That was the level I came to this campaign for, because I'd heard it was in here, and Mont Saint-Michel has long been in my list of inspirations as something I might like to try building a level for, and so I obviously wanted to see what Zontik's take on it was like when after someone mentioned it was in the Patriot campaign. So I was not disappointed on that front in terms of just pure structure, pure architecture build, not anything else. So I really enjoyed that. And some of the other bits were fun. I enjoyed the prison escape mission was a whole lot of fun, except for the final chase at the end, which was absolute nonsense. I don't know, there's so much mixed... This is such a mixed bag. It's like... swings up and down wildly. The highs are never super high, but there's some really cool bits in it. Really cool little bits in it. And a whole lot of bullshit you gotta dredge through to get to see them. Which is kind of a shame. But there we are. That's Patriot. Tremendous amount of work. And, you know... even some of the bullshit has some... you know... creativity behind it. So, I do enjoy seeing creativity in action, even when it turns out less fun to play. Yeah, cool. I'm not going to put a number on a rating, it's just too all over the place. Like, it'd be like trying to aim an arrow at all these targets at once. How could you possibly put a number on a thing like this? It's like, you need more numbers, which aren't enough. I don't know what I'm going to play next. The Black Parade dropped while I was in the middle of this campaign. I wasn't going to stop playing what I was playing to play Black Parade because, if for no other reason, I would completely forget what I was up to. But also, the Black Parade... I'm expecting it probably to take longer than this. Maybe not. I don't know how well polished it is. I mean, hopefully there's less backtracking and I'm quite sure there's less walkthrough needed. just to get through the campaign. I'm not going to count, you know, who cares about collecting all secrets and all that? That's never been my thing, and whether you'd want a list for that, I don't know. But I'm sure, given the team making it, that it's easier to get through without than this one. So maybe that's next, maybe it's not, I don't know, it's a big chunk of time. I might do some smaller missions in between, or I might actually get back to Dromedary in between, who knows? Either way, thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed some of the enjoyable bits of this and laughed at some of the rest of it. And I'll see you here sometime for whatever I record next.